Micro 31. Best score up to stage 31. That's a good start. Whiff and a miss. Only when they're moving. I want to hit them when they're sitting still. Not as worth as much points. So funny playing this after playing five man for so long. It's just so short, easy to play. It's not easy, but. You get the idea. Good start. Big score. Nice. 21's really good. Okay, way ahead. Hundred is what I'm shooting for now. 100 or bigger. Oh. for the thousand. Oh, I got it still. Nice. Here's where you want to do phase two, where you kind of want to thin them out at the end. Not right now, but I'll show you. Right now is okay. Key to this is knowing your limits. Right after these guys go, you just annihilate them. There you go. Sometimes, no matter what happens, it won't give you the whole, all four 1600s, so that happens. I am miles ahead, though. I'm probably the best game I've done in a while here. As long as I can keep it up. That's a good sign. Okay. Here we go. This is where it gets difficult. I'm thinning out a few of them in the middle now. Trigger that guy. I want that bug to go off and shoot the... If I can. Yep, did it. Oh, and I couldn't get him. That's how you want to do it, though. You want to trigger those bugs to go off. Right. Didn't really lose any points there. Maybe the 3,000. If I could pick up... Oh, to me. It's okay. I'll take it. Last three are the most difficult. And if we have I was focusing on that. It's alright. Take the extra life here. Got plenty of time. Oh! 276. This is a monster score. There's another life coming up. Maybe I should point press this. One more time, we'll just see how we do. Maybe this was a stupid idea, but... does it. We're gonna get that extra ship here too. So this will be the last one I definitely point for us here. Let's see if I can. Big score for them. Get them all. We are already at 300k, so I'm killing it. Monster score, here we go. Come on. Come 420 there. 416's fine. Nope. Missed two of them. Wow. Yeah, I'm gonna beat this other score, but... it's gonna be my best. 438's a pretty big score. Well, I will submit that. Good hit miss. Maybe I should try one more. I don't know if I can beat 438. 590. Try. Time where the butterflies are gonna come that way. The entire 31 stages. It's so weird. Good. lose the ship over that. Got a bunch of levels left. I'm right on par for a good game. 52. Let's go. That's a big score. That's awesome. Okay. Feeling a little bit better here. Lost a life, but I'm okay. $2,000 Oh! 60. Big score. Clear some of them out, but you just want to get your 4-1600s and get out.
Thank you.
dare I try to do one more? Nah, I'll run it through. I thought about it. Because I got so many lives. Guys, that's really good. Here. Thank you. Yeah. There it is, people. It's a 447. It will be throwing that score at 447.930. 447.930. Big boy score. I like it. 447. Now, if you notice, I missed stuff too. Not only did I miss stuff, I only point press stage 20. So, 470 is plausible. That's a tough game. Man, is that tough. That puts me in second, though. That's PB. Puts me in second best on Galaga Forum. I'm going to switch the board on and off so you can see that. Disregard what that says up there because the actual score was 447.930. So, let you see that it is in the realm of the arcade. Nice. That was awesome. Awesome.